All right, ladies and gents, and welcome back to State of Decay, Year One Survival Edition. And we are here on level three, I think. Yep, we're on level three. Or scenario three, should I say. And, yeah, it actually has been a third time since I last booted up the game and started recording. So, what we was doing has gone amiss to us. Could do that set on over there though. That's zombie infestation, not that interested. Scavenger. Too far away from my intrusion. No, he's not. Is he? I can't actually tell how far away that guy is. Yeah, no, he's just up the road. But no. Now we've got an infestation there. Okay. So I think Gurbani's going to go do the Zed hunt. It looks like it's getting light. It could also be dusk. I can never tell when I first boot up. Either way, it's one or the other. It's only going to get darker or lighter. So yeah. Let's move on. Don't know why I'm singing. I'm in a particularly energized mood at the minute. There you go, set up complete.
I'll check this out next.
Keep your eyes peeled for infestations.
Oh, there's a lot of them, aren't you? Yeah, I found myself, I shouldn't be in an energetic mood, because honestly, sleep, well, it just didn't happen for me last night. So I don't know why I hear you, buddy, but I can't see you. Where are you? Also, I will apologise if you hear random noises in the background, such as clicking, clanging of metal or something like that. My wife decided she wanted a rabbit. Only room that we have, well, the only area we have spare room for a rabbit is obviously in the same room I'm in. That's what I think of your rabbit. Just in case you didn't get the message. Ooh. Wow, headphones really assisted me there. Exactly how close that zombie was coming. I mean, I did only hear it last minute, but yeah. Thank God it wasn't one of them. Oh, way too soon. There you go. Ooh, excuse you. Garabani is pretty damn brutal, isn't she? Let's just get away from this juggernaut. Up yours, juggernaut. There you go, you can probably hear the rabbit now doing rabbit related things. Wow, there's a lot of zombies around here. I keep forgetting, if you don't play for a while, it seems the spawn rates go up. I'm not sure if that's just me, but it does seem that way. Banner, you badass lady.
Over here.
I'm sorry. Oh, that really tickled me. It's just I go massively busting through the door and he whispers, over here. It seems like a bit of a waste. No need to be stealthy and covert with me. Royale. Vincent.
Found one of those freaks. We need help taking it out.
And do we
I'm
now?
I'm kind of waiting for an answer here.
Lona and Joker. Let's do it.
So I guess you're taking point, huh?
Let's move.
Yes, I guess I am. Oh, where is my resources down here? Nope, it just looks like it should be searchable. Yeah, it's definitely dawn, isn't it? It's getting brighter. Come on out there, matey. Let's get to searching the place and hope you don't send me somewhere really daft. There's there's a house next door and across the road. So I think we'll go across the road first, because reasons. Let's, you know, not get stuck on a fence. That would be helpful. Here we are. And knock knock. Okay, well, I don't want to make too much of a noise yet, so we're going to just try and go around the back, see what's going on. Actually, before I do go in there, let's have a search of this place. For God's sake.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here.
What's wrong with the world? Why can't you trust a person to not break in? Leave your doors unlocked. Just makes the zombie apocalypse that much harder. Okay, so we've got shotgun shells and a rifle. A Mini 14. Or is that an M-I-N-I? Or M-I-N-1 or something like that. It looks like a Mini. Whatever.
Nice.
Yeah, new rifle. That's always good. And I'm going to assume... Oh, got two things. So let's shut this door. No, shut the door. Let's be professional about this. Come on. On. We're looking for any goodies we can use. What do we need? We definitely don't need medicine. It's just really building supplies. Maybe food, but not an urgency. What have we got here? Grenade. I will take. No, wrong. Come on, building supplies. I doubt it in this. Yeah, it'd be ammo and meds anyway. Okay, do we really need meds? Let's have a look here. We don't need meds though. We, in fact, have got too much meds. So we'll leave that there. Yeah, we'll leave it, come on. Before I'm tempted to take it, because, you know, I'll probably forget about it in the future. Okay, yeah, we was trying the back door, wasn't we? So let's do that. Aha! See? Success! The back door. Wide open. My dude. Right, what are we doing now? I completely forgot. We're hunting for an armoured zombie. Right. Meanwhile, we may as well search the places, see what resources we can get.
I'm already loaded down here.
So we've got some food here already. That's slightly helpful.
Glad, rabbit.
Yeah, let's check the bathroom. Uh-oh, looks like we might have a supply of meds here, actually. And there is a zombie just outside. Yep, we have some more meds.
I don't have enough space for this.
Is there anything I don't need? I don't want to get rid of the... Get rid of these. Take them. Again, leave the meds here. So we've got a good supply of meds around this place. Sounds like something's on fire, but it does seem like we've got zombies just outside this building. If you would kindly let me through, sir, that would be lovely. Thank you. So let's search the bedroom. Like I say, we may as well have a good route around and see if there's any good result. Oh, hello, revolver, new sword, crutch. Oh, this place is pretty damn good. And some firecrackers. Damn. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back, empty my rucksack, and return here at some point. When I finish the mission, preferably. I mean, the crutch is meh. Rusty whatever that thing. It's like a blunt weapon. It's like a weird shaped club, I suppose. You could describe it as.
Time to move on.
An ancient baton. Okay, so nothing in here. Anyway. So let's get moving on. Do I need to close it? I don't think it doesn't really make any difference, but I like to close the doors. It makes me feel like I've slightly secured that building. Okay. So we're just heading to this building here, which seems like it's got a little bit more activity inside than the last. Much more activity inside than the last. Door is also locked, so we're going to go around back. Again, I'm just trying not to bring too much attention to myself. And if any of them see me through the windows and jump out, that'll be nice. Okay, this door's not open either, so... Okay, there's some coming from behind. Oh! Nearly completely missed that one then. I went to shoot it, but didn't realise it was so close.
Break its goddamn head!
Okay, so none of them happened to hear me busting in the place. Guaranteed if I start looking through the fridge though. Yep. There you go. Some snacks, coffee. Can't actually see. Oh, there you are.
Don't let it get up.
Where are you? Okay. Now let's carry on searching the place anyway. Doing a terrible job of clearing it out. Okay, we searched the kitchen. The kitchen is fully searched. We searched this room. Looks like it. Okay. Let's search these side rooms. Yeah, here we go. Ooh, some more food. Another revolver. They really like the revolvers in these places, don't they? Must be police homes or something. Oh, here we go. That's bookshelf. Sometimes you find booze on there. Yep. Did in this point. Booze always comes up as cocktails, by the way. If you search a shelf full of booze, you're very likely to come out with some Molotovs or firebombs. Likely get meds in here. Yeah, man, there's a lot of medication in this.
I'm already loaded down here.
A lot of meds. Not complaining, they could come in handy at some point, but at the minute, not so much. Cricket bat.
I'm already loaded down here.
Surely I've got one of them already, a duplicate. It seems like there's a zombie outside that knows we're here. A very unnerving prospect that, isn't it? Okay, I'm not so fussed about securing this one, so I'll just leave the door. I mentioned how tiredness should be really beating me up. Yep, now it's hitting. The eyes are starting to feel heavy. God damn it. I can hear what sounds like a screamer or a bloater. One of them two, nothing in between.
Oh, here we come with the odds.
Oh dear. Not good. Okay, well, let's get a move on. Looks like we're going down to a campsite that's by the river.
Found ya. Got him.
done with this place. See you around, okay?
Yes, my friend, you go running home. I too am gonna do that. Offload some of this stuff. There we go. Now if I can remember which way to actually go. I'm pretty sure it's this way. Oh, wrong button. So I've been playing Dragon's Dogma a lot recently. That's hey, buddy. looks like an armored one is after me. Armored ones are pretty much the only special, apart from ferals, that can keep up here on flop. Okay, this is. Nope. Snap on, snap on. Anna, Western shots, but
better make these count.
5 bullets left. Then again, I can always top up when we get home, because I'm not really short on supplies. Influence, I am kind of short on that. Okay, let's keep on jogging. Oh, and there's a job to do at home. Let's get in there. What job is it? Fear. Hello there, Jeffrey.
Hey, don't be shy. I'm very approachable.
Yep, that's why we're going for a walk.
Come on. You and me are gonna go out there and kick some ass. You'll feel better.
Sure.
I'm not so fussed about leaving that front door open, but I want to know if this gate closes of its own volition. It appears not. We have a haunted gate. Well, no, we do not have a haunted gate. The gate has been exercised. And once again, they want us to go over the bridge. Over the river. To the bad part of town.
Pretty scary shit going on out here, huh?
You can say that again.
Hell, if I'm being honest, some days I don't even want to get out of bed in the morning, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Yeah, I feel you. That's what I'm like on most mornings. Wake up to think, F this noise. Anyway. God, I'm rambling on again today. What am I doing? Oh, is that a screamer head? Oh no, no, you have arms, you're not a screamer, we're fine. I doubt I'll be able to hit you from here though. So let us cautiously approach.
Zombies coming in.
Oh, you saw us. Have a foot. Watch where you're swinging, buddy. Ha! Kicked his ankles, blew his head off. That's bizarre.
Keep your eye on our right. We got zombies incoming.
Okay. Now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned.
Nicely done, my friend. Nicely done. Ow! So, it's the first time I've actually been hit. Right there. Well, this video. Go on, buddy, you climb over and then we'll squish you.
Break its fucking skull!
You squished. Okay. Now let's go clear out that. What else is falling? Is there? Apparently there's something else right there. A freak as well. But honestly, I can't see one.
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around?
Yeah, whatever. Ignore that for now, and... Oop!
I could use some food.
Yeah, let's slow down a little bit. Catch a bit of our breath here.
I don't know what we're doing out here, but don't you think we should get back?
We're about done. Thank you, by the way. I couldn't have done this without you.
Oh, shit.
I mean it. We gotta stick together, right? Alone, I would have been vulnerable. We need people to watch our backs.
Yeah, that's,
watch behind us.
We got rid of the screamer, which is fantastic. We needed to do that, so... And there ain't too many repercussions, actually. I thought a horde would have descended on us. And a matey. Garbani is vicious. Really is, she's quite a fun character to play as. Okay, so let's get moving on. Let's go this way. This way, that way, forward and backwards, over the blah blah blah. Can't remember the rest of the words. Okay, so we've arrived back at home.
I appreciate your concern. It means a lot.
I'm glad.
Let's get in there. In you go. Go relax, my friend. Go chill.
Need an escort.
They need you to bail them out of a jam.
Who does? Stranger in trouble. Ah. Oh yeah, let's get rid of some of the excess crap I'm carrying. Let's go over here. Okay, let's give that in, give all them in, I'll give that in for now. We really need to start out with these meds. We've got a lot of meds. Well, actually we haven't got a lot of meds, we've got one of each special type of med. That's what we're doing now. We've got a survey point, we're not really interested in survey points. Gotta be away. We do need to do that, but I don't know if I want to do it now or later. Plus, where the blood... the hell is it? Oh, okay. Yeah, it's not too hard to get to. Stranger in trouble, yeah. Zombie infestation. Why are you telling me about that when you're in the middle of the fields? I don't know. Scavenger, that's a bothered infestation. We could do with getting rid of, actually. And then we got our home. We've got quite a tight defence around this place, haven't we? Boom, boom, and boom. I'm tempted to go see what the scavenger wants, but I can't be bothered. If I'm completely honest, I'm starting to feel the effects of tiredness creeping upon me right now. which is never good. Never do LPs while you're tired. That's rule number one. Problem is, I didn't actually feel tired until like just seconds ago. Well, minutes ago, whatever. Sure. Anyway, let's get some more flame for gases being made. Could do making a meal, a big meal. Okay. Actually, don't know what I need to do. We've got our base quite well defended. We've got no established marine post. We've got no missions other than that to do. It's hard to say what I can do right now. I suppose I could go take out the infestation with a nice missile barrage. Oh, yes. The missile barrage. I do like these. They are very useful. So let's go do that. You have arms, so you're not a screamer.
Shit, I'm dry.
As opposed to ignore me, that's just my tired sense of humour becomes quite rude. Blue, if you will. Okay. Where is this? God's sake, where's this infestation? Right, okay. It's in a bad neighbourhood. Something like the zombie ghetto. In the ghetto. Are you one on the floor? I can't actually tell if that's a zombie on the floor. It was. God help me when those markers go away, I'll never spot them guys on the floor. Pounce on me every time. No map markers. Ew. Although I do keep saying I'd like a mod or at least an option to get rid of the mini-map and have the health and stamina, you know, on bars instead of going around the map. Maybe even your equipped item instead in the centre. Or something like that. Holy pants. Should have saved a couple of bullets. Well, that never quite worked, did it? I need to get rid of that bloater.
Area secure.
Oh, it did work.
I need a breather.
Oh. can hear the bloater approaching me, and I hate bloaters are bastards. They make your characters sick. Go on then, have you come in? Honestly, with the amount of corpses that are around here, you should learn. Undead or not. It's a bloody killing field over here. Hey, get out of it. A sweet kitchen, bro.
I got nothing left.
Oh crap. Looks like they've finally stopped coming at me one at a time. However, there is a nice lovely horde on the way up here, so... One second. Ah. Yes, the TV has decided to turn itself on. Well, not turn itself on. I think we left it paused on the TV program, and it's decided no more. Oh, is this a house? It is. There we go. We've just found an enclave, and we're just going to surpass this horde that's on the road and head back home. Yeah, that Gurban is actually getting tired though. Might be worthwhile thinking about taking someone else out for the remainder of the day.
So, I've been sketching some plans in my spare time.
Yeah.
And I think I hit on something. I don't want to name names or anything, but we've got some out of shape people around here.
Yeah, huh?
If we set aside a little space for a training area, we could make sure everybody's ready for all that fence hopping and zombie fleeing.
Yeah, that doesn't sound like a bad idea, actually. Okay. There we go. Garibani, consider your job for the day done. Once we have a look at who else we can take out. Have we got anyone? Oh, we haven't really got anyone good, have we? You. Oh, no, we really haven't. Our two good people are Garibani and Royalia. I call it Garibani, what? Oh no, Garibani is the first name. Garibani Kuru. So these are my two good people. Both skilled with edge weapons. And this guy's sick over here. Well, we got rid of that infestation, so it shouldn't be so much of a problem then. But we're gonna switch over to Royal. Dee 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 dee. Yeah, okay. And I think I'm gonna head back up to the construction site we just left and get some building materials. That could be very handy for us. Although the downside is this guy doesn't actually have any meds, I've only just realised that. But I'm not about to retreat. No. The guy's got a mission to do, he's going to achieve it. Let's do this, Royal. Let's do this. I could take the car up. Oh, yeah. I totally saw things in. My bad. Oh, no, 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 get up. I was totally seeing things. I thought I saw a zombie, like, right next to me when I rolled, but I didn't. Sleepless nurse, how dare you? Playing tricks on my eyes. Okay. Is that douche still following me? He's not. Oh no, yeah, he is. I'm not gonna shoot you because reasons. Kick. I've got to be careful. This guy does not have spin kick. Obviously, this guy's going to be less effective than Garabani. But then I think a tank is less effective than Garabani. Honestly, the lady is... She's good. I wonder if my nice collection of corpses is still... Hey. Jump. You're not jumping. Thank you. Oh, shocking. Touch. I love how they're so easily confused. Yeah, I don't think this guy's going to be any good at taking on a horde. So I'd rather avoid that. Yeah, so they're going to be on their way now. If you don't mind. Hit the road, horde, and don't you come back. New moon, new mirror. Yeah, I'm not entirely sure what they're doing. I think it might be safe to come out there. And enter said building site. Now, let's have a look. We need building materials like you wouldn't believe.
Hold on, I don't think we're clear.
Looks like the moment's passed.
Pipe, not really interested. Fuel again, not too interested, but we'll pick it up. Or we'll break it down. God, one would not believe this was previously an infestation. Okay.
The people are in trouble. They need you to bail them out of a jam.
They always need me, don't they? Okay. So let's select a scavenger.
Got some supplies here. Can I get a runner?
I'll get someone out there ASAP.
And what I'm going to do is actually make this into... Oh no, I don't know if I want to now. Come on, we'll make this into an outpost.
This is the place for our next outpost.
Should I tell everyone to pack up?
Tell folks to get it done quick.
There we go. And then we've got a nice...
Got some good stuff here. Heading home.
We'll see you soon.
Yeah, we've got a nice base up here, so if we do need to come up here, take any supplies, we can drop them straight off there. And we've kind of secured the area. As you can see, we've connected up, so we can now also defend the enclave ahead of us. God, I've never seen so many things take so many blows to the head with an axe. The Walking Dead makes it look so easy. Action complete. Home. Create some flame for gas. Screamer ahead. So I'll pre-warn you, buddy. You go for the run. I can hear you.
Time for a break.
Oh shit. Not grand. Go on then, let's fight. Unless your face is now attached to my hatchet. Okay. Now it looks like we're doing alright. It's not exactly going dark yet, but I can't think of anything else we really need to do. I'm going to kill some time until the supply run gets home, I think.
How's it going?
Good thing I'm almost home. This is getting heavy.
Close, thank you. And what we need to do is actually build a...
Hey, look what I brought back.
Sweet.
A training area. There we go, it took me a while to think of it then.
In position.
Yeah.
Let's just take a quick look around.
I think we've got enough to do it now, actually. Right, so we've got a training area in the works. We've got our workshop ready to make some more flame for gas. We've got our library there. Medical area down there. Yeah. And we've got a nice little base growing here. Four outposts, one giving us building materials, one giving us ammo, petrol and meds. So we're good. We're doing quite alright actually. Once this run returns with some more building supplies, we'll be quite alright. We'll be doing fine. Let's see, what else can we do where we survey points, a ladder, gotta be away. Strange in trouble in the middle of a pond for no particular reason. I'll tell you what we could do actually. Let's go do this. Let's get this done. And we can start working on the RV. Now we've got any cars that are previously used. I'd rather used pre-used cars. You. I like these cars. They're not fast. They're not slow. They're ideal speed for me. I don't like fast cars. Oops. Gotta get away from the bloater. And again, see, driving while tired. I should really pull over, get some fresh air, have a coffee. Wind a window down. Oh my god, my driving. My good grief. Let's focus.
I'm headed home.
Okay, straight on. Oh, hello. Do we want to go straight? Yeah, we do want to go straight. Okay, let's just crash into everything, why not? Not bloater! I hate bloaters! Go pop yourselves! Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna attempt to park my car up here. Jump out, probably get harassed by this zombie here. Not in good condition. Right, let's do this quick then. Let's get back again. Just pray to God there's no feral or something here. I would be screwed. Ignore. Get the. Okay, don't ignore the. Oh God. Yeah, but it would. Ah, oh, bug's still alive. Yeah, it's starting to go dark now. So we're going to get back as fast as we can. I'm going to take my old vehicle. Okay, just let me adjust my headset because it's starting to slip off my head. Oh dear.
I guess it was too much to hope that we'd find a working RV. There's something wrong with the engine. Maybe we can fix it if we hammer on it for a while? What do you think?
Probably not, dear, to be perfectly honest. I don't think you can fix it by hitting it. Okay. Oh, god damn it, itchy nose now. This is not my journey. Well, at least we're more or less safe and sound in a vehicle. For now, I can't see a bloody thing. Holy crap. Wow, okay. Bit of a concerning issue there. My vision just completely went then. Yeah, it was my eyes. They just bleh. No, you sir, you get fuck yourself. Okay. So zombies do repairs, because I hit that sign on the way out here as well. Oh god, my eyes are really going dodgy. Ugh. Sure, I blame tiredness. Honestly, I'm seeing flashes and all sorts right now. I think, and correct me if I might be wrong, but my body's telling me I need a bit of a rest. Have I got past my turn off? I don't think so. Let's go this way, please, and then this way, and then this way. Oh my god, seriously. Eyes, what are you doing to me? I mean, I'm not a good driver usually, but Christ Almighty. Actually, that said, considering, you know, I kept having like weird flashes and static kind of vision, I don't mind that. Oh, but we need training mats. You know what? It's never bloody enough for you people, is it? Never enough. I go out. I go rescue us a bloody RV. Oh wow, we need a lot of building material. No we don't. We need 30 building material in total. 25 fuel. Oh, we have enough of both right now, but we lack the influence. Massively lack the influence. Okay, well this guy's ready for a rest, so I'm just going to swap out his weapon to something not broken. Wow, it's just a broken, really posh thing, no, not broken. La-di-da. Right, let's give that, and we will take another edged weapon if you don't mind. Axes are two-handed if you don't want that. You could have a wakizashi. Oh, that is yours originally anyway. There you go, I have a bladed weapon. Okay, so I think we're done for this part. It looks like dusk is upon us. At least I think it is. Yeah, so if you enjoyed this, join me again next time for some more State of Decay. Excuse me, I totally forgot to mute my microphone. Yeah, if you enjoyed this, join me again for some more State of Decay Year 1 Survival Edition. And I'll see you then.